beautiful. Do you remember the first time we came here? We were driving and you told me to stop the car. I barely had time to even hit the brakes before you were running out the door. You threw your feet off to the side and you said you liked the feeling of the grass under your feet. You've always known how to just be. More than anyone I've ever known. I try, though. I think we all do. When we first came here, I called it a ghost town. I couldn't even find where it was when I looked up the name of the place. You quoted Moby Dick at me when I said that. It's not down on any map. True places never are. I'd never been an impulsive person. I didn't know what was so special about this place. But, ghost town or not, it was with you. At least we could be ghosts together. I told you a long time ago that I would do anything for you. You are the joy in my present grief. You are the reason that I wake up to see the sunset. I don't know if I can do this without you, but I know I can try.